Matt Powell has a giant inflatable banana in his back garden that he calls Dr. Peel. Is that right?
Yes, he does.
Apparently so.